Chef here, Chef Boyardee. This is how we're gonna make fresh, natural, and organic ravioli, cause this guy doesn't know how to do it, alright? So first you gotta take the tomato, and you don't use a knife cause knives are dangerous. So you put the tomato in there. Then you take an onion, just boom. And then you take the garlic, one garlic, two garlic, three garlic, and then leave the last one right in there. That's for later. So next you gotta take this olive oil, right? And then you gotta put that in there as well, okay? All right, so now, you know, the wine just, you know, because it can't be Italian without the wine. So put in the wine, and then here's some bread. It's some good bread, right? Yeah, you need some bread too. I made this bread just by myself. All right, so now we have all the ingredients needed to make some real, organic, gluten-free ravioli. All right, so then you gotta take your spoon and then stir it all up. Yep, stir it nice and well. All right. So there might be some leftovers. You can just take those out, save them for next time. The wine's always good to drink with the ravioli. All right, so here's that. There might be a little bit of bread left. You know, you might want to keep that bread. And then, boom. You've made the ravioli. Thank you for joining me while we made real raviolis. Tune in next time to learn how to make pizzas with your favorite chef, Chef Boyardee. Mangia.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella.
Life is a series of events, and just like everything else in life, I'm fighting a one-sided battle. The odds are stacked against me, and it looks like I'm all by myself in this one. But just like I've done time and time again, I will rise, and I will be triumphant.
I'm like a child looking off on the horizon. I'm like an ambulance that's turning on the sirens. Oh, I'm still alive. I'm like a soldier coming home for the first time. I dodged a bullet and I walked across a landmine. Oh, I'm still alive. Am I bleeding? Am I bleeding from the storm? Just shine a light into the wreckage so far. to you. I'm like a junkie tying off for the last time. I'm like a loser that's betting on his last dime. Oh, I'm still alive. I'm like a son that was raised without a father. I'm like a mother barely keeping it together.
No, not that. Today, that was pretty cool. I liked the song.
Could you go straight to hell, please?
No, I liked it a lot. Why'd you like so much old stuff?
Well, because modern life is rubbish.
Hear that?
So I saw Weasel's face.
How'd you know I did that?
Word gets round. Even to me.
Can I ask you a question? It's personal. Are you gay?
Don't worry, Connor. I'm not going to bum you in the night, all right?
No, sorry.
Was that it? That was your question, was it?
Think of this note as a favor for me and Heather.
September 1st, 1989. Dear Diary, I believe I'm a good person. You know, I think that there's good in everyone, but here we are, first day of senior year! And, I look around at these kids that I've known all my life and I ask myself, what happened?
Freak, slut, burnout, bug eyes, poser, lord ass!
We were so tiny, happy and shiny, playing tag and getting chased.
Freak, slut, loser, short bus.
Singing and clapping, laughing and napping, baking cookies, eating paste.
Bull dyke, stuck up, hunchback.
Then we got bigger, that was the trigger, like the Huns invading Rome. Oh, sorry. Welcome to my school, this ain't no high school, this is the Thunderdome. Hold your breath and count the days, we're graduating soon.
White trash!
College will be paradise if I'm not dead by June. But I know, life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. If we changed back then, we could change again. Just not today.
Heather,
and then there's the Heathers. They float above it all.
I love Heather.
Head cheerleader. Her dad is loaded. He sells engagement rings. Heather Duke runs the yearbook. No discernible personality, but her mom did pay for implants. And Heather Chandler, the almighty. She is a mythic bitch.
Are we gonna have a problem? You got a bone to pick? You've come so far. Why now are you pulling on my dick? I'd normally slap your face off, and everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice. Here's some advice. Listen up, biatch.
I like
looking hot, buying stuff they cannot.
I like
drinking hard, maxing dad's credit card.
I like
skipping gym, scaring her, screwing him.
I like
killer clothes,
kicking nerds in the nose.
If you like the ball, go play dolls, let your mommy fix you a snack.
cheat.
All you have to do,
say goodbye to Shamu.
That freak's
not your friend, I can tell in the end.
If she
had your shot,
she would leave you to rot.
Of course, if you don't care, fine, go braid her hair. Maybe Sesame Street is on.
Oh!
Or forget that creep and get in my Jeep.
Let's go tear up.
Party. This proves he's been thinking about me.
Color me stoked.
I'm so happy.
Whoa.
Have you been working on your finals project?
Yeah, I've totally been doing that. Haven't been on Netflix at all. How's yours going along?
Heather, how many seasons of Supernatural have you watched?
It's Frasier, and I'm on the last season. I'm almost done.
Out of how many seasons?
Almost done. 11.
And you've done all of this instead of your finals project.
That's a big accomplishment. That's a lot of material to get through in one semester.
I'm actually in awe of you right now. Like, you could have been working on your project this whole time, but instead you had the dedication to go through hundreds of episodes.
I am working on it.
Here. That counts.
I've got a plan, and that's what matters.
Mm-hmm. So when are you actually going to work on this plan?
When I can.
You know what to do in like 2 days, right?
That's fun.
Mm-hmm. Better get on it.
Hey baby, I hear the blues are calling. Tossed salads and scrambled eggs, quite stylish. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Yeah, maybe, but I got you pegged. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again. Scrambled eggs all over my face. What is a boy to do? Frasier has left the building.
Hey.
Hey.
Come on in, man.
Ah, thanks.
How's it going?
Not bad.
All right, I'm almost ready. Just give me a couple minutes while you're waiting. Make yourself at home. You want anything to drink?
I'm good.
All right, just give me a few minutes. I'll be ready.
All right. You remind me of the daughter they took away from me. I need you to sign this piece of paper. It basically says that everything we did was done by the book. Suicide, Kate. She moved to a small town where the rule of law still exists. You will not survive here. You're not a wolf. And this is the land of wolves now.
Cut loose, kicked off the sun, yes, you, ooh-wee.
gotta go to the Dolphin Kitchen.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah. I'll see you later.
All right, bye.
Scene one, take one, and action.
So last Tuesday.
Jay, start off. What? The ball! Oh, yeah. What about the ball?
Yeah, throw it to Jay.
I mean, yeah!
Yeah, you suck at this.
Fuck you!
It's like racquetball. Oh.
Yeah!
Fuck off!
Shit.
Shit. Shit.
Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Denied.
Pause.
That's a dad sound. You know, I watched it. I'm like,
fucking there.
What?
I actually don't remember last Tuesday. What's today?
Monday.
Oh.
It was a whole week ago, man.
And a day.
And... No.
Day. 6 days.
A week ago is 7.
Yeah.
Has it been 7 days?
No.
It's been 6.
Yeah, mine's
six.
A day.
It's 6 days. 6.
6 days.
So what happened 6 days ago, Jay?
Yeah, Jay, you want to talk?
All right, we're here with, what's your middle name?
I'm not telling you.
Juwan Alfred Reeves.
Oh.
And he's going to tell us what happened last Tuesday, which is 6 days ago.
Not
eight.
Happened.
Not eight days ago. Some.
It's a lot of days.
Yeah, it's a lot of days. Anyways, Jay, take it away.
6 days ago.
Yeah.
I don't know. Honestly, I have no recollection of 6 days ago. I can't tell you what I wore. I can't tell you what I ate. I can't tell you where I was. I can't tell you where I've been. So.
Well, there you have it, folks. Jay can't remember, so that, yeah.
Yesterday was Sunday, right?
Yes, Sunday.
Yesterday on Sunday.
What the fuck you doing? What the
hell's happening over there?
Quit playing with your goddamn necklace,
I'm so
alright?
I'm tired.
Ashton. Jay, do what you do best.
What do you think, man?
Be a good friend, Jay.
Yeah, be a brother.
Yeah. Jesus.
I go over
there. Okay. Dang it!
I was watching the whole interaction of that, right?
No.
Yeah, I don't believe weeks should be Sunday through Saturday. It should be Monday through Sunday.
Oh, you're one of those fucks.
Yeah, I was Monday raised in a school where that's what that was.
That's weird. What school did you go to?
Gaytown, USA.
All right. Yeah, you heard it here
you
first.
Yeah, you heard it
right here.
Sponsored.
Right.
Yeah, right.
Gaytown, USA. All right.
That's the,
How do I get my...
That's the sequel to USA Town?
Yeah. Gaytown.
Gaytown, USA.
Boy, am I ready for a caucus race today.
Going
to
see
it? We
can
do a movie podcast. The lighting equipment. Because we have lighting.
What?
Oh, shit.
We only have one camera.
I saw Red Sparrow.
Fuck yeah!
That movie is the shit!
It is!
Okay.
It's so good!
It's so good!
Alright.
You gotta go see that
shit.
You
gotta see it?
Yeah!
Holy fuck!
Okay.
I didn't even watch the trailer, I just went and saw it. Cause my date that canceled on me called me, told me they were asleep.
Yeah, fuck! What?
And then there's like, can we go at a later time? I'm like,
you can fucking fuck off!
Yeah.
He already bought tickets.
Fuck him! But, Red Sparrow was fucking great!
Yeah, it was.
Fuck!
The girl named Cupcake?
Oh.
Oh. She has music, guys.
What the fuck is that?
Jesus! Shit was pointy!
What the fuck?
I said catch!
Did you look at it?
Yeah!
It looked like it stabbed me!
So I said catch!
I debated otherwise.
Bars!
Yeah.
swag around.
Hey, you are just in time. I mean, no one's here yet, but...
Why is no one here? I thought we'd all agreed this time. Cause I gotta go. I'm in mourning right now. Well, pre-mourning, if that's the thing. Infinity War is coming out tomorrow. It's really been a lot. It's been a struggle these past few months.
Really?
And this shirt isn't even black, so it just feels wrong to all the future dead Avengers. I can't.
Are you okay?
I'm just gonna go.
No, wait, no, come back, please. Come on, you promised. Oh, fuck. Ashton, I am so glad I found you. Marissa has bailed on us, so it's just me and you. But I think we can make this work if we both...
I'm busy looking at pictures of Tom Holland, okay?
Tom Holland? But you're all dressed and ready for the shoot. Why would you be in costume?
Look, okay, you see this man? You see how beautiful he is? He is a national treasure, okay? He needs someone looking at him at all times, okay? You don't get it, okay? It's okay, Tom. She doesn't get it.
Oh, hello, Morgan.
Oh, hey, Leonard, what's up?
Hey, about your project today. All this blood is not gonna work well with the Jerry Seinfeld thing I got going on today. I'm trying to do stand-up comedy, not mess comedy. And I was supposed to look at pictures of the actor who plays Thor, whose name escapes me today. And this is not for me. I must bid you adieu. I must leave. I must.
Bye. Hey guys, I've been looking for you everywhere. All ready, you guys just need to come on. So let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, guys.
I'm busy.
With what?
This dress isn't gonna sew itself, Manny.
Looks like rags.
What are you gonna do about your patches, Emani?
The patches. Okay, we don't need to talk about that. The fashion show is in 2 days and you're not even done.
I'll be done by then. You don't know me.
I know you, you're not.
I'm gonna be done.
Oh my God! What is wrong with both of you? Stop talking about your dresses, they go to work.
They are all crap.
What a bunch of freaking weirdos.
Morgan, thanks for joining us.
Your project's due tomorrow, right?
Hey, you excited about new Infinity Wars coming out?